So friend, this is services part 4. In this video, continue services part 4 what and how working service is. I'm already created first, second and third video. So watch must my previous video because this is very important for you because you are watching this part 4. So you must know about what is the inside services part 1, part 2, part 3. So this is a one type of a complete in this my services part 4 services control panel topic, and my all video part wise here because sometime you know long duration type topic, and this reason I'm part wise video divided. So I'm showing in this my video continue to in detail training and detail give information. So how working control panel with other systems and computer hardware network and technical tips and operating system, how install some software or how many types of software available in computer. So all of this topic I'm already created the playlist, watch my previous videos. So let's start continue. Security center, server for support files, printing and different type. Okay, so properties, you can see here properties and click on properties. So what I'm just talking about the properties. So properties, you can connect a control system here, support file, print and name type setting, and our network systems here. Okay, see, okay, so this is a very important computer and the computer to servers here. Okay, so this is a services server connection help for, okay, and your computer client computer connect with your systems. Okay, so this is a very important for your computer and your server clients here. So first you can see your server, and the server not directly connect with your computer. First your computer need DNS name and username password, and need second is a network connections. So without network connection you can not start your server and not connect your computer with your servers. Windows firewall, you can see here firewall is a one type of system for your computer security here. So I will discuss in some videos. So all of services different type available in different type. So first I'm click on properties, and what is the server what is the services properties here. So this is a timing duration, you can starting type, what is the start type, manual start, your automatic start. So you can start here, this is my already stop services and start here, you can see. So not this service is start because sometime I'm suspend this already these services here. Okay, so this is a already this is a enable notification input on interactive service detection services here. So I'm just this showing example, this services start here. So Microsoft iCazy internet services, this is a one type of feature, internet small computer connections features available and storing networking data. So I will discuss in some video. So I'm just start automatically here, and this always start automatically because I'm setting automatically, click on apply and click on OK. So just I'm click on start button in that time start these services here. Okay, so you can see here I'm already set these all of system and different type. Okay, so first of all of settings you can see here. So some these running showing this running mode inside these showing services here. Okay, so first you can see here manage your internet connection iCazy and session from your computer remote iCazy. What is iCazy? I will discuss in some video. So iCazy is one type of data stored in network. Okay, but you may be disable these services, so you cannot start and you cannot access these iCazy services feature and technology. So all up service is very important for hardware network and services and operating system and settings and features. Some remote registry, you can see a remote registry means registry is very important and a very important system. So you want to open press Windows button and R, either you can click on REZ, click and write REZ. Okay, registry open here and click on this is all of registry and registry. What is a registry? I will discuss in some video next time. So first you can see here, this is a registry. Operating system main very important. These are registry as Windows Server, Windows Services, Windows Component Services, even Viewer. So registry very important. I will discuss in some next topic. What is a registry? Why using registry? How can we using a registry? So click on Properties Explore Live, and I'm just showing you. I'm just showing you. Click on manually. So these are manual system, and I want first this Explore Live automatically already start, but I'm click on manually. Okay, select here and click on. So this is a start services and manual. So first you want to change. So stop and check. Select here. Okay. So first. You are already start your system, so you cannot changing here. So first stop your services and changing here. Okay, so this showing here running mode, stop mode. So running mode always showing as running, and nothing showing. This means you can stop. Not need services stop and disable because some services already stop. So not need. Stop and not disable for. So first you can see here all up services, lot of services, and click on services and read, because I cannot discuss one by one services because this is a lot of services available in your operating system and your computer and your server and different type file available in your computer. So service working with your computer programming data, computer data files here, and services always control your system, control your files, control your how you working here with your computer system, how working with your systems here. So this is a lot of services in Windows operating system and different services working both different systems. So you want changing here. So first stop here and stop, already stop these services. So you can change here services here. So first you can see here this is already running, and I want to change these services. So this is a stop here, and you can change here. But I'm give this a very important very important thing. Unnecessary services you must stop here, because unnecessary services very load on your computer, and your computer not running fast, not working with fast your computer. So unnecessary your services, just like DHCP services. What is a DHCP services? Means your DHCP services, you are not using server, you are not connected already your services. So that means DHCP services not working, start and not need these services. And as you can see these windows. So this is a task manager in these different types, different software and main computer system files available in these systems here. So what is a task manager? What is I will discuss in next video, some video. So first I'm just showing only services and details here. So you can see this type in process tree, set priority. What is a set priority? And different type you can see detail with your software, your software process, and your computer operating system process. But my focus only in this video only for these services, main Windows services, and these services the task manager Windows services. So what is the difference between a service window and task manager? So you can see a lot of importance these options available in Windows services here, but tax manager not give a lot of you know services options. So tax manager services, you can see only main some file, some important file, but these Windows services, all of services showing here, all of process of your services on the, your operating systems, your software, your network, and your server services here. And the second is Task Manager services and Windows services. So different is a very important, because Task Manager services not give more different options and not give more powerful options. So these services window give all of main services and main services with other all of services here, and all of main important Windows options here. Task services windows not give this only limit type give options, and with this the Windows services here give lot of services options and actions. You can manage your services and start, stop anything you work here. But Task Manager, this is a Task Manager and this is a Windows services. What is different between so you can see here just process ID, you can see descriptions and name only, but not showing running and automatic. You can not see here in mean go to detail means main services details here. So you can see here many important operating system files and operating system difference. So you can see here running, stop it, running, stop it, only showing here, but not showing automatically, manually, auto delay. So these type services often showing only Windows, these Windows, and Task Manager services window not showing here. So you can see here, so we are only using only for services because all of computer operating system main file working with services, drivers, operating system data, and very more different type settings and tools here. So this is a services window you can see here. So all of service working different way in different reasons. So I'm already told you five type services work here. So you can see extend, standard means standard, not showing left side area side details here, but click on expand only and you can see a click on services and learn about the services here. So this is a help helping tools here, but not more you know help here from here. But this is a management, Microsoft management console showing different systems and Windows operating system help you, because some your services you are not understand, you can learn about and take informations. Okay, so this is a very what is a Hyper-V, what is a server, what is a different type. You can see a smart card means your you know your biometric card. So these services manage your account or smart card, and your smart card you can already this is a very important sounds security area. And device management enrollment service, you can see a device manager. Okay, so you want help, you click on more information and you can see here, and you can see here you can check your running and turn off. So I'm already told you last my sums video. So you can see here this is my software. I'm close here and close sums windows here because I my computer completely, and this video completely here. I will discuss Windows firewall advanced security in last control panel systems. Okay, last time I will show you what is a Windows firewall, why using firewall, how many type firewalls. Okay, so this our computer services video finish here. Next time I will discuss a different method.